What's up, Mark fans, Mark Travel fans? I'm here with another vacation. Hopefully I finish this vlog eventually. Currently in the Logan Boston Airport, waiting for my boy Andrew Chung. Kind of stressed out because there's just a lot of cars and I don't know what I'm doing. And I'm just like kind of just stuck here. So I'm a little stressed. You know, I just hate driving in Boston. My guy's just getting his luggage. Hopefully he didn't lose it. And once he gets it, you know, 5 hour drive. It's below freezing somewhere in the White Mountains of New Hampshire. I snacked some Trader Joe's, some chickpea, peppermint pretzels. I don't know why the heck I got chickpea, but it's healthy, I guess. That's a cool smell. No, not really.
Why? Because I still need you.
Wait, good eye. I didn't even notice.
I didn't notice?
I didn't notice they were there. We just have to know that, like, little kids come here and stuff, bro.
It's just like...
It's a vibe.
I'm like... under scrutiny here.
Change.
Left to right.
Left to right. Alright. Yeah.
If you're trying to eat
first.
Yeah.
I'll try it. That's the- like the family, like what the family dynamic is. Like, I feel like that's something I've kind of been somewhat familiar with, but never like knew the details of.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Suck this.
I got the money shot.